What are 5 ways to go green?
Reusing a regular water bottle instead of using a bunch of plastic water bottles and throwing them away.
You can eat sustainable foods, like organically grown foods and ethically treated animal food products.
Using eco-friendly bags when you go to the grocery store.
And carpooling, biking,
maybe commute on public transportation or walk.
Using recycled materials as well, like pencils and pens.
Yeah, just to promote eco-friendliness.
Buy those, power strips?
So you can grow your own plants and vegetables, which I do and which we're going to start continuing to do.
Recycling paper.
These are called seed bombs. And basically what this is recycled paper. And they take the paper and they embed it with wildflower seeds. So you can actually take this and throw it out in the yard, and when it rains, it will decompose the paper and it will grow wildflowers.
The pencils are actually made out of recycled newspaper. You can see the newspaper wrapped around the lead of the pencil to make the pencil.